right, Minnie. Ready to start docking sequence?
Okay. Engaging retro thrusters now. Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma. Commercial cargo transit facility. Crew evacuated. Station AI offline.
Air supply?
Breathable air on Tacoma for a crew of one should be more than sufficient. Docking now.
Nice. Thanks, Minnie. Minnie, I'm headed in. Talk to you when I'm back. Don't let anybody scan the ship while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hello, I am Odin, Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma's Operational Data Interface Network. I have recorded this message to welcome you, guest, aboard. Before I can set up your station profile, you must register your body positional data with Tacoma's AR tracking systems. Please place your hand on the AR figure's palm. Your body positional data has been registered with Tacoma's AR network. Please sign in to confirm your identity. Thank you. Welcome aboard. While aboard Tacoma Station, please remember that all activity on this facility is monitored by AR recording. All activity records become sole property of the Venturis Corporation. Any questions about privacy and personal privacy should be sent to our uncertainty.
just seems like it'd be strange being back on Earth already, after only a year up here.
Really? After all I've had to hear from you about the conditions VT has us working under?
Yeah, but there's that. And then there's this. Yeah, I'll miss it.
I can't blame you. So, whether you're getting renewed or not, did you submit your yearly crew member report?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, I think I might go get that done.
Okay, yeah. I probably should too. Oh my god, wait. Is today obsolescence day?
Yeah. Didn't Odin give you a job to do?
No.
A computer playing favorites. What does it ever cease?
Yearly report to Venturus Corporation, take 3. Odin, have you got me?
I am prepared.
Okay. I'll just, have my notes up. Hi there. Evie St. James here, administrator of Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma. It's been a year now since our crew has cycled onto the station, meaning we've had a year of getting to... know each other, getting acclimated to the facility, and getting used to working with our on-station AI. Though working with Odin's been great, hasn't it, Odin?
Yes.
Auto-drone deliveries to and from the Zenith Lunar Resort have improved in efficiency by almost 4%. Though, most of that is thanks to Odin finding some improvements we could make. Our proudest moment as a crew, I think, was when a resort guest needed emergency care while on a transit vessel and was brought aboard Tacoma to be stabilized in one of our medical stasis cryo beds until she could...
Evie, we're about to cut the cake.
Right. Be right there. Odin, we'll get back to this after the party, okay?
Of course.
I'm not getting an outside data connection.
Correct.
But look at
additionally,
this.
How connection at all?
Sarah?
Jesus, how much shit has? No, I'm trying other AR channels. Nope.
All right.
Nothing.
I'll have VT send up a fresh supply straight away.
Guys, it might not be that easy.
Additionally, external communications have been lost.
So we've got no air supply, no external comms, no way to call for help. Well, anybody got any bright ideas?